All right, we've never been more ready. Let's go. And see what we can do to this expedition. Maybe I'm not picking the right one, but I don't know how we would fare in, for example, something like Egypt. Don't know about that. I am rather surprised at the amount of research we're amassing as a non-research focused. Because research is definitely our worst resource, and still we've finished 2.5 trees. That's pretty ridiculous. Okay. Well, we know where the tower is, so that's something. We can't get up to a high enough level of diplomat, I feel, so we're not getting the treasure from that. But we can crack the safe, and that's something. Do we want to check this one? We at least want to see what's over there, but it's going to cost us. That's okay, though. Let's check it out. I think we can take a few penalties here. Do we want to go here? We can just do that through here, right? So let's go here and check this one first. There we go. We're getting a couple of collect tokens here. That seems fine. Seems balanced. Seems balanced, guys, don't worry. Yeah, let's go here first. We don't need to visit the village yet. Another training session. Okay. Molly already has. Doesn't matter. We can get one more. Okay, one more perk in here. Does not matter. Does not matter. Just train harder. We could just go for the just train harder. Although I guess two collect tokens might be just about as good as three encounter tokens at this point. So yeah, that seems reasonable. You just teach wrestling or something. Molly is absolutely shattered. We're quite bonding though. Okay, that's nice. So, she likes Molly. Okay, bonus attack power, that's sweet. And likes Dolores for bonus spirit. Okay. I like that. So, are we going over here first? I guess we are. We can check the village in the meantime, that's okay. Encounter. Hey there. We need our boots for our lucrative explorations. Okay, Harry's prepared though. Oh, yeah, that's a pity, but I do think. Wait, what's the penalty for losing this encounter again? I keep forgetting. Because that is actually relevant, I think. Let me think. Because I do think I've seen. Oh no, it's something about campaign. Maybe we lose a couple campaign tokens. Maybe we. I don't remember. Oh, minus speech until the end of the. Maybe we can finish in devious mode. I don't know. These guys have a lot of armor, though. We definitely don't want to be. Can we see that? Ah, there we go. We don't want to be brutal anyway, so let's try and be friendly. How about that? There's four of them over here, one of them over here. Let's be friendly. They'll be fine. Can these guys can move three, so they shouldn't be able to reach Harry over there. That's fine. Harry, take down this guy first. And then Dolores can follow. I might not care about the -5% speech, but I'll just think about that for a little bit. We'll take it easy for now and just see what they do first. Never hurts to be a little careful, I guess. Nice spreading, but I think we can still do it. This looks too tempting. It's just way too tempting. Especially when Molly can go and do this first. And then we just boom. Like, yeah. How can I resist? How can I resist something like that? They will badmouth us. Fine. Fine, badmouth me. I've got my encounter tokens. All crew members minus 5% speech. That's okay. I'm going to take those on the hunger penalties anyway. What's in here? I think there might not even be a thing here. Okay. Buy supplies for resolve. I don't know. I think I will. I will explore enough that I would be willing to. Oh, I can't anymore. Why is this a once only trader? Doesn't make any sense. Nasty tricks. Nasty trickses. So this one will cost one supply over here, especially fine. Okay. But let's camp first. I want to know Molly's story. Because 30 collect seems like a lot to me. There's probably a catch, but I don't know. Molly drops a huge sack of coins in front of the crew. Where did she get that amount of money? Knowing Molly's roguish nature, the crew fears the worst. Did she steal it? Nope, she won it in a wager she had with an important Australian governor. Bet was on whether or not she could join the renowned explorers. Insult Pinkerton and not be kicked out. That poor governor didn't think she could do it. Molly thought the crew could use the extra cash. Hey, that's nice. What about another wager? A test of strength and power, perhaps. The loser pays the winner, but also leaves something for the crew. Okay, well. Dolores will accept. This will be tough. Oops. Molly hoped Dolores wasn't paying attention. Dolores is so physically fit, Molly will really have to put in some effort. This will be a tough challenge for her. Luckily, she has 2 expeditions time for the training. But will that be enough? Well, I guess we won't find out, but I am actually curious about this. So everyone lost 5% speech, that didn't change anything in the relationship, and we did just get 30 collect tokens at the start of the expedition, so that's pretty sweet. Wanna go here first? No, not really, not really. Let's check this one. Do I know what this is? I do not. Do I care? Oh, it's the item thing, the poem. I think it's the poem, which is incredibly irrelevant, but I might want... I think that's a beguiler check, so let's quickly swap trinkets here. Swap for this one, because I'm definitely... Oh, I don't want to swap... I don't want to swap any of these, really. I really don't want to swap any of those. Okay, I guess we're not swapping, and we're just hoping that our 2 levels of Beguiler will be enough. I'm expecting it to be. A local lady... Oh, that's a lot of tokens, sir. Ooh. Wow. That's a lot of tokens. You better not lose this one, Harry. Okay, that's good. Historically and culturally relevant. Oh, and 515 bonus collect, but that's just a minor detail. Where on earth am I getting 15 bonus collect on a beguiler check from? I don't know. Actually, I do know. That's a lot of stacking, and I love it. So that's... Beguiler gets plus 4 on beguiler spin, so that's 4. Then we've got... No. That's a rogue spin, so no. Not these ones. Where on earth am I getting... Is he a level 2 athlete right now? No, he's not. He's not even an athlete, so I'm missing one of them. That's crazy. That doesn't make any sense. So I'm even missing one of them, so I could have done better. So plus 1 from this, plus 3 from this, so that's 4. 5, 6. Oh, and I guess from research we're getting an additional 2 and 2. I think I might be missing one, but yeah, that's plus 14, so I can understand why that's good. Oh, and plus 1 for being a scout. Okay, that makes sense. Sounds balanced. Sounds balanced. Cultist hideout, let's go. Show your... Oh, should I have swapped any trinkets? It's not going to be a diplomacy check. I don't think it's going to be a diplomacy check, so in that case, we want to open the safe, and that means his trinkets are fine the way they are. Do we just take down these ones first? I'm pretty sure we are. Not incredibly effective, neither is that, but if we soften them up first, however, something like that, then I think we just can just take them down. Yeah, that's fine. No worries. No worries. Just one of them. Oh. And they all have terrify abilities anyway, so it's not incredibly relevant. So take that one down. Which one is tougher? This one is definitely tougher. So how about Dolores take down this one then? Boom. And Harry takes down that one. Boom. We'll take the minor speech defense because Harry can probably just own those guys right away. Hoping we can get Dolores in for a nice little attack, but I don't think we'll be able to. So Dolores might as well get started, or perhaps Harry can just own the rest of them, so that's fine. Something like that. There we go. Okay, well that's how you solve problems. Alright. So we're not getting a treasure here, but we are getting... Doesn't matter. Here we go. Go for the save, because the office we don't... Oh, athlete cracks the save, or we can just grab 15 collect tokens. Hey, I think I know which one of these is better. Just an inkling. A hunch, if you will. So yeah, let's take that. And sure. And we've already got 69 collect tokens. And we're not even halfway. Excellent. Molly takes plus 10 attack or resistance to terrifiedness. I don't think I care about terrifiedness, so let's go with this one. Encounter? Sure. Show our worth. Okay, let's have Harry show these wolves a lesson. Teach them a lesson, actually. Can we just immediately go ahead and own them, or... Yes, we actually can. Boom. Well, that was easy. Didn't even need the plus 25% bonus or anything. Or the bonus from being encouraged, or the bonus from them being enraged. No, doesn't matter. We've got all the stuff right here. These movements are really expensive, though. I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. But we're gonna have to, anyway. That might be ugly. Well, at least we're getting supplies over there, so that's good. Let's go grab the supplies from here. That should be fine. Oh, it's even... Oh, we're getting resolve. I don't like that. I don't need resolve. Who needs resolve, anyway? I could have known that one, though. I should have known that one. How's the movement around here? Movement seems free. I can't read the sign over there. It's also a 1. Okay, so we can grab this one later. And we're out of supplies already. That's not good. I don't like the chances here, though. Although I guess we're only le we're losing 7. No, let's see. This is 14 and this is 8. So we're losing 6 tokens over a 50% chance. I guess I'll let Molly do this one. Sure. I guess I should have swapped some. It didn't matter. I don't think it mattered. Let's go here, and now we're officially out of supplies. I'm actually kind of hoping there's a zombie encounter here, but I don't know. Let's go and grab the. It is going to be a diplomat challenge, isn't it? So let's actually swap the diplomat trinkets here. I keep using the wrong buttons. So changing this one for this one. Just for this node here. Because we want to get those supplies. We really want to. Using a tool? Are we using a tool? We've got one of those. We're not. We're not, are we? Let's just take a 65 here. Good. Nice job, Harry. And we get some supplies, hopefully. Yes, we did. Okay, nice. Swap the trinkets back. This one for this one. Pretty please. Thank you. Let's grab this one. Chicken footprints, okay, that makes it more likely that we're facing Baba Yaga at some point. Not entirely sure, but I think we'll skip this one. I really don't want to visit that one. I want to grab the secret over here, though, but we'll grab some supplies and then we'll see where we go from there. If I'm allowed to get some. That's not worth too much, unfortunately. We could go around, I guess. That's also kind of a waste, but I really wanna grab this one. Oh, I'm giving up a secret each time. Right, that's the reason why I wanna swap that in. So I can get rid of two collect tokens for one secret. That might not even be worth it, to be honest. I'm not sure that it's actually worth it. Huh. Actually, I'm pretty sure that's not going to be worth it. Couldn't I have gotten one extra technician, please? Ah, that's ugly. That's really ugly. What do we swap? In that case, we want to swap the rose for not the rogue. The rogue is too expensive. So I guess we swap it for the engineer. And we go over here, we waste our supplies again. That's okay. Okay, so we get a secret here, and then we'll see whether that's worth it. No need to impress a teenager handkerchief. Okay. We're getting two encounter tokens, though. That's interesting. Where did I get those from? I don't remember. Why do I get two encounter tokens when I make a beguiler check? Oh, obviously, it's from. I can't click this anymore. It's from a treasure, right? Don't I. Yeah, highest level beguiler gets. Okay, okay. So now we're swapping these ones back again. A secret might be worth more than two collect tokens. It's probably not, to be honest. No, okay, that's not going to be worth it. It's cute, but. Only worth it if it's a secret build right now, and then I would have made sure that I've actually got everything that I need set up. Grab some supplies over here. Yes, let's actually buy two. We can't. Okay. Why are these not repeatable? That's really strange. Engineer check or rogue check. Either one is fine with me. Let's go. Yeah, let's build a bridge. Sure. This is one of the nastiest checks in the area, and one of the reasons you really want to bring an engineer here. But that's nice. We're getting upwards of 200 collect in this area, I think. That would be nice. Another diplomat check coming up, so I kind of do want to change for that one. So let's swap these ones again. Because not making a check is actually really costly, so don't wanna get that. There's the zombie. All right, we can deal with that. Oh, and then we've already visited all of the villages, haven't we? Oh, we can revisit those though. Okay. Yeah, I'll use a tool. I will not use a tool here. I can deal with a minus speech defense penalty. That's fine. We're not going to make all of these. No. That was gonna happen someday. It's fine. At least we tried. So switch these back. Wait, what was I switching? Oh, it's my engineer, of course. Yeah. So that's a difference of 4 collect tokens, actually. That was entirely not worth it. Can we check this one for free? No, we cannot. Let's just do the encounter. We've got our engineer and our quick thinker set up. All right, so we're getting the treasure here. Engineer it out. Skill is boundless. There we go. Now that's a treasure and a discovery, plus each level of rogue in our crew. That's a lot of treasure hunts. That is actually a lot of treasure hunts, because I've got 10 levels of rogue in my crew right now. I like that. Boom. I didn't even check the left view, but I think this is pretty reasonable. Okay, let's go. So yeah, overall this adventure, I think, well, the campfire stories could have gone in a better order. If I could have finished Dolores' story, that would have been really nice. Or perhaps finished Molly's story, but I really don't know what to expect from that one. Can Molly finish off those? No, but we can finish both, I guess. As long as we can one-hit them, we cannot. That's kind of ugly, actually. Let's see if Harry can take them down. Because these ones, oh, they have a lot of armor. That's the problem right here. So we are gonna have to. That's dangerous. Okay, we're gonna have to leave one of them alive, but that's okay. Yeah, because this is also not gonna work, is it? Can we make this work? I don't know. Maybe we actually can. If we can at least make him encouraged and change the mood to something beneficial. No, that's not gonna work. And we can't get both of them enraged or. No, I'm pretty sure we can't. So if we enrage this one, that's not gonna work, is it? No. So Harry can only enrage this one. It's never gonna work. Okay, in that case, we're taking a bit of damage here, but it's not even worth going for the cultists, in my honest opinion. Let's just make sure everyone's okay first. Do we want to block his path? I actually don't know. We probably want to fear him first and just. Is Molly better at that? No, this is probably fine. Oh, we actually probably want to enrage him. So something like Harry first? I don't know. As long as he's enraged, we're dealing a lot of damage. So that is probably fine. But having our main attacker enrage him is not going to be the best option. So how about we just use this to enrage? I don't like that, but it might actually be the best option we've got here. That's really odd. I don't like it though. Let's just fear him like this, and then get some attacks in because we've got some very decent attackers here. Have Molly attack him. That's probably fine. We're getting two attacks in, so we can change to aggressive next turn. That's excellent. We could just finish him here. That's ridiculous. What? What on earth is that? What on earth is that? I don't even. Okay, fine. Whatever. Let's see what we get here. We can steal the supplies. Yeah, no thanks. We'll fight for it. I don't even know what happened there. No, don't ask. So, a couple of wolves. That should be entirely okay. Taking a long time to load here. No real memory issues though, so that should be fine. Oh, I completely forgot to upload today's video. Oh well, should be no problem. It's not like anyone's desperately waiting for those anyway, or... yeah, sure, why not? Oh, we're done! There we go! Yeah, so level 4 expedition last with full legendary gear. Perhaps not the biggest challenge you've ever had, to put it lightly. Well, I want to go check this one first. I kind of want to revisit the villages right now. We can even buy some additional supplies, that's kind of ridiculous. That's going to be worth it, isn't it? We're going to take so many hunger penalties again. Ain't that just great? Ain't that just great, guys? I love it. Yeah, taking another hunger penalty on a zero move. Sure, why not? We're taking all of them here. Nature challenge, wait. That might actually be relevant. And we're taking penalties already. I do want to do all of these. Let's see, do we want to give Harry a naturalist thing? Not in exchange for his rogue, though. That's so costly. Can we swap? We can swap this one for this one, just for the nature challenges, I guess. If Harry's not making them, then I guess it's not. Oh, can we actually bring Molly up to a level 5, 6, whatever rogue? Well, we'll see. I don't know whether this is worth it, but we'll see. If Harry's not going to make the checks, then it's not all that relevant anyway. I'll take a 68 or a 100. This is a tricky question. This is such a trick question. So either 100% of 6 tokens, an 86% of 8 tokens, so is one-third of the things worth... Yes, this is worth it. So that means this has to be worth it. I'm pretty sure this has to be worth it, so let's try. It's not worth using a tool on, but ooh, that's really good. Almost got me there. Good. We might have lost a few tokens there, though, but Harry might not have had a decent chance if we didn't swap the trinkets in the first place, so... I don't know about that. Do we want to grab... No, we don't. We want to go here first. With the same setup. Harry has some naturalists. Oh, but we're losing supplies here. That's interesting. Can you actually gain supplies here? No. No, I don't. Oh, that's the note next to us, of course. Let's use a tool here. Using a tool to bring a sub 50% up to a plus 50%. That seems reasonable to me. I could be wrong, of course. So we've got a wits challenge coming up here. Let's see, that means we no longer need this. We also don't need that, and we've established... Oh, that's the wrong one. We've also established that the secret isn't worth it, so let's grab this one. Yes, we'll do that. And we'll still do the combat afterwards, but that's okay. Not too exciting. It's not a rogue check or a thingamajig, so I guess that's reasonable. Or did I swap my trinkets wrong? Oh my gosh, that's terrible. Yep, swap the trinkets wrong. Aww, such a shame. That's a mistake. Oh well. Time to go. And fight them head on. We'll fight some wolves, that's fine. Not particularly worried yet. Although we are starting to amass some penalties, so maybe I should start to get worried, but seeing as how easy the past few encounters have been, I have to admit I'm not that worried. Two wolves? Four wolves, wow. Okay, can Dolores reach any of them? She can. Good. Hit it. And Molly can hit this one. There we go. And then Harry can finish these two. Excellent. Boom. Okay, going fine so far. Lost six-ish tokens there, I think, because of the lack of engineering bonus. It's probably five, actually. No, wait, it's less than that. It's two. I think it's just four tokens. So it shouldn't be too bad. But Molly loses speech defense, that's acceptable. With our gear, I shouldn't be too worried about stuff like that. So, swapping the chemistry set over. Because the combustion perk is actually really important. So, I screwed that one up. Basically getting these ones for free, it's not all that relevant, unfortunately. Wait. It actually might be. We actually want to make a check here, but that's awkward. Wow. Okay, I guess we'll make the check, because I am not interested in these campaign tokens. It's unfortunate that Harry is not able to make this check. Yes, let's have Molly roll here. That's a really unfortunate lack of a check, because that could have been a lot of tokens again. But at least Molly made it, and we didn't lose any. We didn't lose anything for it, so that's okay. Engineer or rogue check again, so trinkets are correct right now. 100% sneak away. Yeah, that's going to be better than the encounter, right? Was that even going to be an encounter? I don't think so, no. So that's reasonable. Do we want to go and revisit the villages, though? It's so far away. We kind of don't. I really don't. It's going to give us like two treasures and one secret per village, but I really can't. I'm afraid I really can't. So we're just going to do this. Yes, we are Baba Yaga. Liar. I don't think this ever leads to no encounter. Whatever you say. I have not seen it not lead to an encounter, at the very least. So how is this one? This is the guy with the wolves, right? Is that a boss encounter? We can just nuke him down in that case. I don't remember. I think it's a oh, it's a defeat all enemies. Okay, well that answers that. Is that a justice villager, by the way? It is a wolf master. Okay, so he's quite strong. Luckily, so are we. So we could do something like this to get rid of those wolves, or we could do it the other way. To get rid of these wolves. That seems nice. Then we can just wait for these guys to show up. They can actually hit us here. How's our armor looking? Armor on Harry's fine. Armor on most people's actually fine. Dolores can't do anything productive, so let's just buff up here. Or let's test whether this does anything. It does not. So in that case, let's put the people with the armor in front. Encourage and encourage and a turn. So he can't reach us, that's good. One wolf can't reach us, the other wolf can make an attack, that should be fine because our armor is relatively untouched. And that means Harry gets to take a shot at this guy. Not too impressive, unfortunately. Maybe we should. Oh, his. Attack is actually excellent, so this guy has to have a lot of armor in that case. But that's fine. No problemo. How about we... Does this work? That's good enough. That's good enough. Sure. So we can now do this. Take down that one. That actually changes us to Devious, but that should be no problem. We'll one-shot that one. That's acceptable, sure. It's a defeat all enemies anyway, so we can just nuke down the last wolf and still end aggressively. So that's fine. What else do we have? Not much, so Dolores can finish. There we go. And then... And then, things start to go slow again. Oh my. F count battle is going to be something. Okay. He tells us how to move through the forest, whatever. Dolores loses speech power, that's going to be it, isn't it? How many penalties would I have to take to visit both villages and then return to the final encounter? It's a ridiculous amount. I would have to take one here, first of all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more penalties. I don't know about that. I don't know about that. That doesn't seem like a good idea. We've got 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 penalties already. Do I want to fight the count with literally 20 penalties? I don't feel too comfortable about that. Can we grab one of them? With 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 penalties? That might be okay. Is the difference really... well, yeah. Oh, actually, it's only... oh wait, it is. It is, actually. We can't move directly from one to the other because these are not connected. So it's always 3 move between those two. It's always going to be 3 moves between those two, yes. Oh, the point is we can actually rebuy some... okay, it's going to be worth it because we can rebuy some supplies at each of those. Then we can make that work. We're gonna do this. We'll take 4... I expect to take 4 more on the way there. I didn't really count it, but that's okay. Then the way back will be which one? Maybe we want to go to this one first, actually. Does that work? We go here, 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 here. And then we go here, here, here. It's always going to be awkward, isn't it? Oh, that's 1 and 1 and 1. And then 1 and 1 and 1. Okay, that's excellent. And then from here to there is 1, 1, 1 and 1. Okay, so we can visit this one first. Let's go. We can absolutely do this. Just 3 more penalties, I think, and we're paying 2 resolve, which should be fine. Watch me. Harry starts rambling. Fine. Okay, and we're grabbing supplies right here. I think. If I'm correct. And otherwise, I'm going back. Okay, trade 1 resolve for 4 supplies. There we go. Now we're going here. We can even revisit this one. Excellent, excellent. So, this one, and then this one. We're not even losing supplies here. That was so worth it. Do it again. And now we go... either... we can also grab this one if we want to. Can we? We probably don't want to. That's going to cost us 1 and then 2, that means 2 supplies, 1 supply, that costs us 1 extra hunger penalty. And if we just go here, then here, then here, then here, then we're done. Okay, that's excellent. That was entirely worth it. We can't go there. Why can't we go there? What are we doing here? See, and this is how you screw up. How do we fix this? By taking hunger penalties. Okay. So if we had gone here instead, then we would have been fine. But now we're going to have to take at least one extra penalty for our mistake. But that's okay. If I had just thought a little bit, that is not research. It's just one more penalty. How bad can it be? We have lost a little bit of attack, a little bit of attack, a lot of speech defense on especially Dolores, but that's fine. And a lot of speech attack on basically everyone. So we'd better be aggressive against the Count, because we're not going to make it work otherwise. But that's okay. Being aggressive against the Count is excellent. And that's also going to be the one we want to stick with, I think. Or... yeah, I'm pretty sure about that. We've actually got a pretty decent... How did we get... Oh, because the multiplier for research is always better. Right, I think we're just going for an aggressive victory here. That's gonna be fine, sure. Mention the thingamajig, Dolores goes to the buffet, okay. Oh, she's going to be slow. Oh my gosh. Okay, so what do we get? What do we get here? Icon of Nicomedia, okay. Bonus renown from status, that's going to be the most important one, isn't it? We're getting an awful lot of status here. I don't remember how many secrets we have, but it should be a big amount. We don't have a lot of campaign tokens, so that's going to be mostly irrelevant. It's gotta be this one. It's gotta be this one. Okay. And Harry wants to stay. We're losing one resolve if we fail. I would appreciate if you didn't fail this one, Harry. I really would. Thank you. That's really nice. Okay. One more encounter to go. Only 14-ish hunger penalties. That's fine. No problem. So, let us take this one carefully, though, because the Count can really screw you over. We don't have a lot of resolve to lean on. So there's a bunch of people over here, so we probably want to take those out quickly. Harry did lose, did he? Oh, he did not lose any tech. It's just... I don't know what's going on here. That is marginally not working, but that's fine. Can we take out that guy? We can, but we would place ourselves at risk unless we do it entirely from here. But that's okay. Molly cannot one-shot that one, though. So can Dolores do that? Dolores is really slow, so she can't. So how about Dolores just buff up Harry here? For example, can we just stay out of range? We absolutely can, right? This guy can move where Molly's standing right now, so we can just stay out of range and things will be peachy. Okay, so you just encourage Harry here. You just move here and encourage Dolores. And Harry just wreck these guys, I guess. We're safe right here, I think. Although, Cultist might actually have Impress. Not much we can do about that right now, though. Only one of them can hit Harry. Oh, they actually both can. From here. So can I move here and still hit all of them? No, we cannot. Can I move here and wreck these guys? No. Okay, in that case, Harry's speech defense is reasonable enough. We can heal him afterwards. Positioning could have been a little bit better. Change to brutal, and we're still brutal, so that's good. Okay, so we can take down the green guy while we're still brutal, that's good. So he can hit us. Oh, he cannot hit us. Okay, that's fine. I was really expecting him to be to have an impress attack, but he does not. Excellent. So that means we can easily dispatch this. Oh, he has so much armor. That is kind of ridiculous, actually. So we probably want to use a devious attack to get rid of that right now. But we don't want to stack up. That's actually quite relevant. So cannot hit both of those, unfortunately. Can we stay out of range of this guy easily? Okay. So Harry will have to take care of... Maybe we want to do something like this, actually. So if we move Dolores over here, she doesn't have a lot of movement anyway. So if we do something like this, that's not gonna work. But we can certainly take him down. This is probably reasonable, and I'll have to move Harry back a little bit, but that's okay. Now Harry can probably already wreck this one. I'm expecting him to. But Dolores can no longer move. So I guess we'll just have to do, sure. Let's do it this way. Move Harry first, so he's not in range of that. And should he fail, then Dolores can clear up, and otherwise she will have to skip her turn, unfortunately. She doesn't have any speech defense, oh my gosh. That's not good. Okay, count moves there, attacks Dolores, only Dolores? Well, I guess I did a nice job on spreading out then. Also attacks Dolores, I guess, does not matter. I think we can wreck the count right now. He changed to a hostile though, interesting. So we've got two of them adjacent, three of them adjacent, let's see if we can do this. First have to make him enraged, so best way to do that would be... I think we can just wreck him outright. We can make him scared, or we can make him... Yeah, scared will... Oh, wow, huh? Oh, her speech is really crappy, right. And her attack is the lowest of the bunch, and her speech is the highest, so... Yeah, we'll have to do this. We can swap around, though. That's probably useful. So should I fail, I always want to do this anyway. Not really. But it's fine. Let's see if we can make this work. So one attack would deal a lot. Okay, so scare him, or... Oh, we definitely want to enrage him, because enrage also counts for our weapon, right? Yeah. So I want to use this. And then see how much damage we can deal. A lot! Okay, I'll take a lot of damage. Sure. I'll take a lot of damage here. Excellent. And we're done. So, aggressive victory means we can loot the castle, which is another 4 treasure hunts, which I think is a better deal than the 5 additional status per campaign, which is not all that relevant. Or 5 extra collect tokens. So I'll take 4 treasure tokens over 5 collect tokens, I think. And the friendly bonus does not really matter. So we get 3 treasure hunts, 5 collect, 1 secret. Excellent. All I've ever wanted. Let's go home. And see what we get. Oh my gosh. The game is not going to like this. So we're getting 250-ish collect tokens here, I think. Which should be a nice amount of renown, I think. Let's watch it. We're getting 30 from Molly, 20 from the Saxon Horse, and 20 from Tournament Training, so that was definitely worth it. Which would be around 5,000-ish renown right now. Yeah, and that's not even optimal, because if we would have gotten tournament training earlier, then we could have gotten a nice bonus encounter tokens in the 4th expedition, as well as something like probably 30 extra collect tokens over the course of the run. So that would be pretty nice, and And of course, if we didn't fail the crystal in Mali. So 297 collect tokens, 18 treasure hunts. Excellent. I'm all for this. I can't object. We can't even sell the special item thing we got, but that's okay. And a decent number of encounter tokens, I'd say. All right. That looks nice. So that would bring our score into the 12,000-ish. I don't know. I'm probably overrating it a little bit. We were at 5,000-ish. Yeah, that's pretty reasonable. That is pretty reasonable. All right. So that was a nice tactic, I'd say. I would say that worked out pretty nicely. All right. So that is it for this week. I do hope you enjoyed watching this. Our stream has been rather empty today, but I guess I should have announced it on the forums at first or something. At any rate, it is available on my YouTube channel, as you may very well be aware. I do hope you enjoyed this run as much as I did. And I did, believe me. We've got some nice new achievements because this is my first serious Molly run. And, well, a pretty nice score, if I say so myself. So, hope you enjoyed. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you next time, streaming Thursday on 1900 CEST, which is Central European Summertime. And as usual, episodes should air every single day until the challenge is finished. So, hope to see you again next week, and thank you very much for watching.